Breaking news, the famous corn kid has been found dead.
So the corn guy is not dead. Sorry for making everyone stress.
Proof that he posted 3 videos from Thursday Bait at 2022. Will you forgive me, please?